you know, think about intelligent automation in the context of your journey to digitization. Don't think of it in terms of embalming 20th century processes. Think of it as an opportunity to reconfigure your organization, to give you operational resilience and give you digital end-to-end.